Sophia and this is Bella. And as you guys know, Bella has just recently turned 13. So now that you are a teenager, you gotta learn the teenage language and the slang.
Okay.
You gotta know it.
Slang.
Yep. Okay, how to talk like a teen. So I made a list here. Words that you should learn now that you're a teen, Bella.
Mm-hmm.
So let's do it. Here we go.
Well, I have to learn another language.
So the first one is lit, which means amazing. Like this is lit.
Yep.
Like this shirt is lit.
I've heard that before. So
yeah.
So now I can't like say I lit a fire.
No, no, you can't say that word.
Or
anymore.
I lit a candle.
Can't do it anymore. Oh, because lit is a totally different meaning now.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
So next is bruh. So you can't say bro anymore. You have to say like, hey bruh, how's it going? Or like, he's my bruh. You would say, this is my sister and this is my bruh.
That's so weird.
Oh, next is cheddar. Cheddar means money. So you can't say money anymore. You gotta say cheddar.
But what if I want cheddar?
Cheddar cheese?
Yes.
Well, you'd have to have mozzarella or parmesan. You have to have a different cheese because cheddar means money.
But I don't like mozzarella.
Or parmesan or blue cheese or
blue cheese.
Or feta.
Ooh, goat cheese. No, I like cheddar.
You're a teenager now. You can't, that's how the world goes now. The next one is skirt, which means go away. So you would say skirt, Bella, skirt.
But what if I'm complimenting somebody's skirt?
You can't say that skirt anymore, Bella. I'm sorry. Skirt now means skirt, as in skirt.
Skirt. You mean as in shoe? Shoe?
That's a shoe.
But you know when people go shoe, shoe.
Okay.
Now they're going
totally
skirt, skirt.
So the next one is dope, which means cool or awesome. Similar to lit. Then there's goat. Greatest of all time.
What?
Like, whoa, you're so goat. Like, you're so
like
goat.
Saying, whoa, you're so pineapple, Sophia.
Then there's Gucci, which means good or cool, similar to dope and lit and almost goat. Okay.
Goat.
And then there's Hundo P.
You're so cow, Sophia. You're so cow.
Okay, then there's Hundo P, which is 100%. Certain. So, Hundo P is now a way to say 100%.
Hundo P?
In a quick, easy,
like
efficient
Hundo
way.
Peed!
No, no, better. Hundo P.
Did.
So, you're like, the Leviathan was so much fun. I'm Hundo P.
Oh my god, that's so vivid! Don't say Hundo P. But, what if you say it to Hundo? Don't be so embarrassed.
Rides are sneakers or shoes. So people say like, I've got new Gucci rides. They're lit.
Oh my god. And I'm a roller coaster owner and I want to go. And I'm like,
well, you don't
I'm
have
like
to
25
it.
Years old and I'm like, I would like to put a new ride here.
Okay, the next word is sick.
Sick.
Spelled S-I-C. It's something that is cool. Something that is cool. See? So, this is, you can say like, this cat is sick.
But what if the cat's actually sick?
No, you can't say that anymore. Like,
but no one will know. It's like, cat's super cool. And I have to take it to the hospital.
You can't use that word anymore.
And I,
the next one is straight fire, meaning hot or trendy. So, what is something that is trendy right now?
Me.
Or like, your hairstyle. Someone could go like, this hairstyle is so straight fire or straight out of the fire. And then that would mean that it's really new and cool.
But what if there's like a straight fire and I'm like, oh, this is a
straight fire. There won't be a fire in a straight line.
What if I roasted a marshmallow and I'm like, oh, this is straight out of the fire.
Well, then that means it could be hot or trendy
too. Like, it's straight out of the fire.
Thirsty means I am trying to get attention. No, it means trying to get attention. Like if you say, ooh, she's so thirsty, it means she's trying to get attention.
But what if I'm thirsty? Like right
well,
now.
No, you can't.
I can't
you
say gotta I'm say, thirsty.
Well, you can because then that will mean that you're saying that you are thirsty for attention. Tight means you're in a close relationship.
I'm tight.
Then ship means relationship. You can say them together, like, oh wait, you can say, I'm in a tight ship. Yeah.
You can? What if I'm on a boat and it's really tight and it's sinking and I say I'm on a tight ship when I'm talking on the phone? But what if I'm like drowning because the boat's like so tight and it's like going, eh?
Hangry means hungry and angry. So if you're at a restaurant, you can be like, I'm so hangry because the food is not coming now and it's not coming fast. So that's what hangry means.
I see myself using that word a lot.
Okay, Belle, let's see what you've learned. Start using some of these words.
Those pants. No. This, your hair is so in a tight relationship with your shirt. It is so lit and Gucci and hung mad or whatever it was. And it's sick.
That was so kind.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Well, thank you guys so much for watching this video. We hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, that was the Teen Slang.
Teen Slang.
Bye. Thanks for watching.
Bye.